The approximate number of non-native speakers of Icelandic is not widely reported or accurately measured. However, it is generally recognized that the majority of Icelandic speakers are native speakers, with a smaller number of non-natives who have learned the language as a second language.